How to turn off or on members invite link on Notion easy and quick. Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to turn it off or on. First open your browser, and now once you're here, click settings and members, and here we'll find members, and that's it. Here's it, invite link. You can turn it off or on. I hope that can help you, and that's it for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for watching this video until the end, and see you in the next video.